Kira's death sends a clear message. We must eliminate Rufio. The Brotherhood in Sinai is on the brink of extinction.
Did he land at the quarry?
No, at Alcinoe. He is most likely lingering on his Octarim. He is a master at guarding himself, and cutting true fear into the heart of a people.
Where my lieutenants have failed, I will not. I won't set foot on that cursed peninsula of savages. But they will bow to me.
And then, there is Cleopatra.
She has brought prosperity to Alexandria. This I cannot deny. It is her lover's army that bothers us now. Mark Antony bears the same stench of tyranny that Caesar did.
Rufio carries the same order.
Yes, to the Sinai, which is why we must be the welcoming party.
Of fire and blood.
We did not choose this path. It chose us.
Bayek! Bayek! Quick! You must help us! The village is being attacked!
By Amun, how do they know my name?
A few moments later...
Do not stand in Rome's way!
This is a bloody massacre!
Defend the Nabataeans!
This is madness! Why are they killing civilians?
Something is not right!
She can't get out of this.
Thank you.
Should be all of them. I will survey the area to be sure.
I will head to Rufio's nest.
Sentiam in corpore, ed ilos! state?
Quid est nullam perdidit
coeram? Siste, confute!
By the power of Horus, O great Mut, walk within me. Sekhmet, guide my arrows. Let death shine on you.
Thank you. Hidden ones will never allow the Order of Ancients room to breathe.
So it is true. The Hidden Ones exist.
We thrive.
Strange. How you want the same things that we want. Peace. Order. And yet our ideas will survive. You can kill me. But you cannot kill us. Caesar built a strong order before he was stabbed in the back by your cowardly wife.
Our power burns in the shadows.
And we create those shadows.
May the Hidden Ones bury you. Anubis awaits.
Tell Amunet. She will be pleased.